So as for the thumbnail, I will show you how to disappear the service icon on RS200, NS200 and NS160. So there are two buttons, M and S, mode and set. So you have to press the mode button and turn on the ignition. Just turn on the ignition. And as you can see, the service icon is there. And yeah, that's my kilometer, the odometer. 46,000, 47,000 soon. So it's blinking. Now you have to press the set button for 10 to 15 seconds. And you will see it will disappear and a kilometer might show. It's earlier, see, a kilometer shown. So you have to service your motorcycle by this time. Means the next reminder for service. 49,450 something. So this is a simple thing. So you can do it on your own if you service your motorcycle outside or by your own. So it's a simple thing. So thanks for watching. If you like it, give a like, subscribe to my channel, and vlogs will be coming soon. Motor vlogs proper. So take care, bye. Be safe, guys. Continuously hold it on and turn on the ignition. So let's turn on the ignition. Oh, kill switch hi band hai, popat ho gaya.